Blast Off by Roseanne Lanchek Williams. Illustrated by Pete Whitehead. Kim and Tyler are good friends. Their mothers are good friends, too. One day, they all went to the park.
I'll race you to the rocket ship,
cried Kim.
On your mark, get set, go.
Kim and Tyler ran. They climbed to the top. Their mothers sat at a picnic table.
How fast do you think this thing can go?
Asked Kim.
How far do you think it can go?
Asked Tyler.
Let's try to turn it on. Okay?
Said Kim.
Okay, Kim. Here it goes now.
Tyler and Kim pushed every button. They flipped every switch. They turned every wheel.
Let's go now. Okay?
Yelled Kim.
Okay, Kim. Here it goes now.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Blast off.
Blast off.
They yelled. Tyler and Kim looked out the window. They left their mothers far below. They left the park far below. They left the town far below. They left the earth and flew high into the sky.
Wow!
They raced past the moon. They raced past a comet. They raced past a star. They raced to a bright green planet.
We're here, Tyler. Now let's go check it out. Okay?
Okay, Kim. Here we go now.
Wow. This is cool,
said Kim.
What a sight,
said Tyler.
Label,
said a little green creature.
I think Bleeble means hello,
said Kim.
I think you're right,
said Tyler.
Bleeble,
said Kim and Tyler. The two friends played with the little green creature. They swung on the swing. They jumped, skipped, and climbed.
At last, Kim said.
Oh dear. It's getting late. I think we had better get back.
You're right, Kim. We sure do. But the little green creature get flowers for us to take it with us, thanks to him. But anyways, what can you say when we leave your planet, little green creature?
Zeit's up,
said the little green creature.
I think that means goodbye,
said Tyler.
I think you're right,
said Kim.
Zeit's up,
said Kim and Tyler.
All right. Now to go back to the park now. Here we go now.
When Kim and Tyler got back, their mothers were still sitting there.
Oh my. Look at the time,
said Kim's mother.
It's time for lunch.
Okay, Mom. But we just flew to a bright green planet,
said Kim.
Yes. And we met a new friend there,
said Tyler.
Didn't you hear our rocket blast off?
Well, yes. I thought I heard something,
Kim's mother said with a wink.
Are you two just fooling around?
Asked Tyler's mother.
Bleeble,
said Kim and Tyler.
We have a surprise for you,
said Tyler and Kim.
Where did you get these?
Asked Tyler's mother.
Look at the green feathers,
said Kim's mother.
Zyde's up,
said Kim and Tyler. They giggled and ran off to their rocket.
I'm glad with them, Tyler's mom.
Me too, Kim's mom.
Now to have lunch in our rocket now.
Here we go now.
The end.